hawa watu wamepokelea wamenikubusa juu ya ule baba wangu wa kiroho wa wokovu ile siku niliokoka na ule aliniombea Reinhard Bonnke na on the 7th dio aliaga dunia passed on but not very bad with many years he passed on with 79 years going to 80s and he's a man of God that I think he was sent among the people who were to be born again in his time. Up to now, he passed on. I'm one of them, and I remember even his voice very clearly the day I got born again, the way he was telling us to say after him, and that impact of salvation. And that night, the way I cried, the way I was touched by the word he preached in Jeremiah, in Romans chapter 9, and the way he had led many people to Christ. And I said, even if he rested, if there are people who shall be paid in heaven, he's such a person. Because, and even the way he died peacefully. His family were around him the day he was dying. He died peacefully, and he went to be with the Lord, to be one of the witnesses, now watching to see us also taking the gospel for many other people to be born again. I give credit to what he did, and I have to say that to pay a tribute to him, because he's a man who lived a life that I would like to live, a life of sorrow winning. He did sorrow winning for 60 years. 60 years he was winning souls. For me, I win more than those years, but the kind of threat of a man. What a joy to such a person going to rest. And 6 years down the line, he resigned from open air meetings. He started to preach on a digital platform. And he anointed one of his successors called Corada. And he has been preaching even beyond the same message, moving very high. And the man of God, he went joyfully to heaven, because there is joy for soul winners. There is joy for soul winners. I watched that, I said, it is only it's very far in America, I would have gone to that value. I would have gone there just to see. Because there are people who come, and you see these people, they are legacy, they are touched, they have touched life. He's touched in my life. It shaped my life, even in the gospel, even in the way to evangelism, even the way they surround in me. And many millions, they were saying many millions is even overtaking anyone who has ever preached the gospel because of the kingdom. I would like to be remembered like that I preached the gospel and many people came to Christ. When he was about to go, he told the wife, write only 3 words. If I ever have a grave, you want to write 3 words. Only 3 words on my grave. Keep preaching Jesus. That is what said you'll be taught on his grave. And he passed on like that with a gospel. Would you not desire many souls to be waiting for you? I know that man is be welcomed by millions in heaven. He was welcomed. Because many souls who went there, he prayed to them. This, I'm saying, one, to trigger your passion for souls. That there is nothing else. That man, he has gone to take only souls. Anything else, he's the one of the great men who ever lived and lived a mark. People are celebrating. One side, they sorrow, yes, because you have continued. But he had lived a life. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.